Hey guys, welcome back to Allie Can Cook featuring Mama McManus.
Hi, I'm Mama McManus.
And I'm Allie, and on today's episode of Allie Can Cook, we are showing you guys how we make our green, healthy waffles.
Green,
yes. So I actually got this idea from another lifestyle YouTuber. She made these banana waffles in the morning and she put spinach in them. But then when I tried to make her recipe, it just didn't really work out that well for me. And I'm not a huge banana waffle person. So I figured I would try to make our own vegan waffle recipe, but add spinach in it too to make them green, which I think is really cool. So if you guys wanna see how we make these healthy vegan green waffles, keep watching. Alrighty guys, so that is how we make our green waffles. Super simple to make, really healthy, and we just topped it with some fresh berries and some real Canadian maple syrup.
Yes.
Don't use the crappy stuff.
No.
Yeah, and we're gonna dig in now. The coconut oil in this makes them crispy, so.
All right, let's dig in.
And also, spinach doesn't have a really strong flavor, so you can't taste it, especially when you put maple syrup and berries on it.
Wow.
Those are delicious. Really good.
And you get healthy spinach.
Yeah, and berries.
It doesn't taste like spinach.
Yeah, and there's no sugar in it.
No eggs.
All vegan.
It's perfect.
Yeah, these are awesome. Nice way to get like your greens in early in the morning and without actually having spinach for breakfast.
Right.
You are having spinach for breakfast.
And I think kids would enjoy this. This would be fun for kids to have something, you know, different than the standard plain waffles.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and comment down below if you try out the recipe and let us know what you think. I think they're amazing.
They are.
Yeah.
They are. And very, again, so simple.
So simple and super healthy. We hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and we will see you next week. Bye guys.
Bye guys.